It is one of the most vexing questions why so many of our great founders were simultaneously slaveholders.
Their writings, their thoughts, their ideas impacted not only our nation, but the whole world.
There is a contradiction, this fundamental paradox between liberty and slavery.